Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is Balanced Soma. Balanced Soma is originally a puzzle from the book Puzzles of the World, a variation of the Piet Hein Soma Cube. And for the Balanced Soma, all the pieces balance on a single pedestal. And the object is, of course, to balance them there, and this is the solution. So the original Balanced Soma puzzle features a cube. But Patrick Lutin asked me to make it into a sphere. I don't know why, maybe because it's easier to solve or maybe it looks better. But anyway, let me demonstrate that this balanced soma is really a balanced soma. So I'll put my fist on the table. And you see the puzzle disintegrates. So it's really hard to balance the puzzle. And the way it's solved is, well, you can balance pieces one by one, but they will fall off. But only when you put them together as a whole sphere, they stay together. So I also made a 3D printed wooden version that is slightly more stable to stay together. So let me put it together for you. So here we are. And for the wooden version, because there's more friction between the wood, the whole thing should be slightly more stable. But also for this version, it goes apart very quickly. So those are two puzzles for Patrick. I also made a cubic version. This one I put in a cage for demo purposes, such that you see how it works. This is the original balanced soma, and this one has special holes in there so that the pedestal stays at the bottom piece. And obviously, again, this one falls apart when you unbalance it. So my question to you is about which version of this puzzle do you like better? Do you like the spherical versions better, or more the original cubic version? Thank you for watching.